For centuries, the River Common has been fought over, flooded.
This is the first time this gate's been tested.
Agnes is the largest natural disaster to that point in American history.
72 was just devastating.
And forgotten.
There was nothing. I had no desire to be in this area at all.
Only to be rebuilt once again.
Number one is we're trying to save the city a little bit, you know, by building a flood structure.
Like Katrina, the levee didn't break. It saved you $1 billion.
And number two is we're trying to build a real nice rec area. And number three is going to help the economy right here.
In the last 20 years, it's the best thing Wilkes-Barre ever did, I think.
Find out how the founding fathers and U.S. presidents were involved in actions that occurred on the Common, ones that shaped the U.S. Constitution and our nation's history. This is the real story of America's first park, River Common, coming this fall